Yes, students, today I am telling you a very important concept which is based on the question for short answers from the chapter Capacitors from Concept of Physics, S.C. Verma. I am giving you series of solutions for all types of the question which is in MCQs as well as in short answer type. This is the first question from this chapter where it is written, suppose a charge positive Q1 placed on the plate 1 and positive charge negative charge Q2, negative plate of the capacitor. Let this is positive plate and this is negative plate. Let's see, you need to calculate the what is the charge on capacitor. As charge of capacitor, is what? C upon V, that is the charge which is in the inner faces of the plates, but we have to take the charge of capacitor as inner face charge of the positive plate. How would you calculate it? Let's see, you have to use the charge distribution, conservation of charge. On the outer face, we can say total charge is Q1 minus Q2 divided by 2. And on the inner face, how do you calculate the charge? That is Q1 minus Q1 plus Q by 2. Divided by 2. It will be Q1, Q1 get cancelled out. Only Q2 is there. Therefore, charge on the capacitor is Q by 2. Charge on the capacitor is Q by 2. This is the answer.